Please, stay away. Get off! Get out of here!
How are you? Been well, I trust? Ah, music to my ears. I was hoping you'd see that. Well, I can see that you worked hard on this. Be sure to drop by again.
Hey, What rotten timing. Just as he's dropped by, I have to head out for business. There's this restaurant I frequent. The geisha there have been having some trouble lately. One has to lend a helping hand when one can, you know? It's over at Ejiri, so bit of a trek, but you want to come too?
Ha! I thought you were looking bored.
Well then, by all means, let's be off. As soon as the gang leaders disappeared, they were replaced. By corrupt officials. Piggy. King fights at post stations, harassing geishas. Things really have gotten out of control.
Mr. Takazuki, thank you for coming. Just a moment while I prepare refreshments.
Don't waste your time. Those officials, they still giving you trouble?
Yes. They came again last night, made a mess of the place, then left without paying. They're running the business into the ground.
And they presume to run the country. And what of the man I sent ahead, Ito?
He's gone to investigate the officials in question. Please, you must help us. There's no one else we can turn to.
I will do what I can, but it'll likely be just this once. I don't exactly have a lot of free time, I'm afraid. Having heard the dilemma, you'll help too then. First off, let's meet up with Ito. You don't remember? He attacked the British legation with us. I'm sure you'll recognize him. Come on, let's go.
Mr. Takasugi doesn't quite seem himself. I do hope he's all right. We, all of us here, are very fond of him. You take good care of him for us, won't you?
I hope that fool, Ito, hasn't made a mistake.
Thank you.
That's the way. That's the way.
Takatsuki, you had me worried. Oh, you came too. How encouraging. Those nasty officials are at their base. All we have to do is storm it. Let's go.
That's the way. Let's do this!
me come with you.
All done. Let's hurry over to their base.
Excited to be crossing enemy lines with you, Takasugi.
Let us hold the fort here. You get yourself to the official's base.
Intruders.
All right, Commander. You're out there.
Rogan Bastards. That's what I hate.
Right. That takes care of that. I'm a bit tired. I would head on back to the restaurant.
Hey, wait. You can't just go by yourself. I'm coming too. Although it might not seem like it, Takasugi really does trust you. Look out for him, will you?
Good work back there. Everything went smoothly, thanks to you. But these corrupt officials are as common as rats. We would run ourselves ragged if we tried to deal with each and every one of them. No, I would say they were just as bad. It exceeds a petty crime having merchants peddle stolen goods. In any case, it's always the common folk who suffer. Still, they are not completely powerless. This incident should have shown the people of Ejiri that they don't need to fear the authorities. Same for those in Chinatown. By uniting under a common purpose, they can strike back at their oppressors. Now more than ever, I see the truth in Master Shoin's words. If he were to overthrow the shogunate and save Japan, the masses must... There's no fooling you, is there? I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm all fine now, so don't worry. Just keep this between us, all right?